guys, it's Mercedes again from Dawn's Candy and Cake. We've been missing you. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to dip and decorate pretzels for Easter. Thank you for watching today's tutorial. Be sure to share with your friends and comment pictures of your finished projects below. Sometimes when I clean up, I like to pour soapy water on a clean rag and then blow on it.